Well, I don't say that I was not expected, you know, but honestly it was a big game for me, a big game for the team. It was perfect. 4-0 first game Europa League is unbelievable to start the season like this. Just show that we have a big team, great coach, unbelievable fans. I'm just crazy about the fans, you know, and beautiful stadium, and what we want more. And I play very well, and this is beautiful for me.
What do you want more? Maybe more goals? Because you had some occasions.
Yes, I know, but I was trying to score more, you know, but sometimes we are tired, you know, and sometimes the...
I think you are too quick, because...
offside, the...
Many times.
Yeah, the line. Some two or three times I think I was not offside, you know, but no, this is human, you know, sometimes we have mistakes, but sometimes we do the right decision, but this is football, you know, but I hope to score a lot of goals.
First comments about this game are that Schoens finally found good striker. What do you think about this?
Well, this is only the first game, you know. It was a big debut, and I want to start to keep playing like this. I'm very positive, you know. I come here to have success in the club, success in my life, so I'm here to score goals, to win games, and put Schoens in a big champions in the league, win the cup, go to group stage. I want everything. That's why I'm very ambitious. That's why I'm here, and this is beautiful.
And what about your brother? He will play?
No, like I said before, he's doing medical tests. I think both parts agrees with the contract, and between the signing and with him is just the medical test. If he passes the medical test, I think everything will be okay. He will wait for me, for the club. The fans will enjoy him because he's a great player as well. So it's fantastic.
Is he left winger or right winger?
Left winger, he plays more left winger, but he can play right and as number 10 as well. But his position, preferred position is on the left winger.
Mm-hmm. I heard that you have done some swap in dressing room with him already.
No. Sometimes it's funny, you know, because we are twins, it's funny, but this is normal.
Okay, you used this, you are twins.
Yes, we are used to it, you know, from beginning, from kids we are twins, and it's normal sometimes people laugh and some, oh, is Marco now club?
Some funny stories from school?
No, I don't remember too much because it was too many times ago, but maybe one or two. It's a good time, I will tell them more.
You passed the exams for him, he for you?
No. Like one time we changed the, you go to my class and I was outside, you know, it was when we had like, 11, 12. This is nice, you know, twin, you enjoy with him. It's like our half part, which is